Hey, Jeremy, we chose this over food poisoning, but I'm not sure which is the lesser of the evils.
You don't like this.